I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy that he'd be one of those godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came Bill, who's not that type at all. You'd meet him in the street and never notice him, his form and face.